Well, we are live, I see. Well, we are standing in front of the stand of Transcend, where I'm going to have an interview, considering Transcend introduced recently some new product. Well, we are standing in front of the stand of Transcend, and I heard that Transcend recently launched new products. Could you please tell something about these products?
Hello, good morning. Thank you very much, Miss, and thank you to your opportunity to give me for speaking about our new products. The StoreJet 2.5 is an external disk, has a particularity because it's done with silicone. The external side is protected with silicone, respecting the UNC standard model. It means that even if it fell down, you're not going to receive any damage for it. And you can keep your data secret and always save everywhere you go. In the box, it looks much bigger than is it. It's 160 gigabytes, but if you see out of package, it's a really, really small external disk. It means that it's really comfortable to bring with itself, and fix also in a pocket without any problem. It's connected with the PC with a USB 2.0, but is also compatible with the precedent version of USB. It means that has a higher rate transferring data with it, and it's being also used for software that needs to communicate often between hard disk and the disk C. This is also has been produced with 160 gigabytes. We are going to came out also with 250 gigabytes because one day that we created the system with the silicon is for us easier make also highest capacity of it.
Could you please tell us something about the flash cards?
Yeah, hello, thank you very much. Our flash card, I will introduce you the latest and the newest products of us, is the 16 gigabyte SDHC, high capacity. We have to say immediately something about it. The SDHC is compatible only with SDHC devices. It means that it doesn't work with devices of all generation, present generation. Our new product is innovative because, as we can see in the package, it also includes the adapter, USB adapter. The USB adapter allows the end user to put immediately everywhere the card in the adapter and use it for downloading the pictures in the PC, in the laptop. We studied this product for people like a journalist or freelancer that has to use the camera everywhere in the world and they need absolutely to download immediately their own picture. In fact, our SDHC 60 gigabyte is also one of the most speedest card for transferring data between the card and between the USB port. We have also other new products with SD, not HE, not high capacity, that is the new standard. It's the new standard, but we are improving the capacity of also other SD card, the secure digital card. We can find our 2 gigabytes SD, as well as 8 gigabyte SDHE, or the micro SD. The micro SD has been introduced with 4 gigabytes, and also the adapter for it, because not all cameras, not all devices can accept the micros.
Well, thank you, Bruno, for your help.
Thank you to you for coming, and thank you for your time. Thank you very much.